the line. That's why you're bowing down to the ground.
He's saying he's lying.
That is crazy.
No.
That's why you're bowing down.
No. We've got a man here.
Delusional guy here.
We got a man.
And we got
who has
a
got,
man.
Wait.
A man.
Okay.
Who sold black people.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can we have a debate? We're not debating. No. We're not debating. Wait.
As if
a man here has got a bachelor's in theology. I'm going to make a prophet, a pronunciation.
Okay.
By the time I finish with him, the theology will escape him.
You're going to kiss a black stone.
By the time I finish him,
you're going to kiss a black
stone. No, you got theology.
I'm not going to debate.
You don't know why he's scared.
You want a Bible lesson?
No. I'll give Bible lesson. Okay, theology lesson then. No, come on. No. No, don't run. No. You said you wrote a Bible. You read the Bible.
I'm in my own Bible.
You got a bachelor in theology. You believe in Trinity. No.
And you believe in the black.
No, wait.
In the beginning was the Word.
Yeah, John 1:1.
The Word was with God.
John 1:1.
The Word was God.
John 1:1. Yeah.
All things were made by Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made.
Okay.
In Him was life.
Yeah.
The life was alive.
Yes.
It was a man sent to God whose name was John. He was not that life, but he came to bear witness of that life. That all men through Him might believe.
That's it. Full Amen.
Stop. No. I told everybody run away. You see, bachelor's in theology, bachelor's in theology, he called it John 1:1, he run away.
Now kiss the black
stone. He believed in Jesus is God, he believed in Trinity, quick exit. How can a bachelor's in theology run away from a Muslim? How?
Listen.
See, as soon as I pull the Bible out, he panicked. A bachelor's in theology, can you believe it? He run away, bachelor's in theology. You see,
he saw the Bible. He saw the Bible.
A bachelor's in theology. Can you believe it? Yeah. Now they got a bachelor's in theology to come and help them out. But soon as I took the Bible out, the man rolled over like a chicken and a wimp. What a wimp! God is innocent. They can't debate.
Now kiss the stone.
He saw their Bible. Yeah.
Bow down to the stone. Can the stone forgive you of your sin? If you kiss the stone, will your sins be forgiven?
Why do you get that from Quran? Why in the Quran? Why do you get that from?
Kiss the stone.
Why do you? Tell me the story of the stone. Tell me the story of the stone.
I'm asking you simply.
No, tell me. You said.
If you kiss the stone.
No, you said something.
It's never mentioned.
Yeah, you accused me of something.
So
the Quran. Show me the Quran. Okay.
Not mentioned.
No. Wait. Okay, wait. Okay, wait a minute. Quran is here.
Not mentioned in the Hadith. Not mentioned in the Hadith.
You changed
the
Hadith now.
Is it not? Is that true? Is it happening?
Why do you lie?
By the love of Christianity. Spread across the world.
Amen.
Yeah. False gospel, yeah. Gospel of Satan.
Yeah. You should know about
you said something. I don't know.
Your prophet.
I don't know, show me.
Couldn't
you see
the difference.
You said, show me.
The voice of
God. I say you are changing.
The voice of God.
You are changing the topic now.
Did God ever speak to you?
You change. You're talking about.
Did God ever speak to your prophet?
You're talking about Kaaba.
Before you go. I'll come back to that.
No.
Did God ever speak to your prophet?
No, don't change the topic.
I am changing.
You said something about Kaaba.
Did God.
You said it wasn't the Kaaba. No, it's not.
Okay.
The stone. We can come to that.
Let's come back to that.
We come to that. Why? No, look at me. Look at me.
To you and him.
No.
I talked to him
no,
as well.
Are you scared?
Did because if you kiss a black stone,
is it
will your sins be forgiven? Yes or no?
Is it because?
Yes or no?
That's what he does. Yes or no?
Yes or no?
I debated with him. I exposed him.
Yes or no?
Now he's scared. I debated with him. He knows me.
Bowing down to the black stone.
Yeah. You see? Look.
You're bowing down to the Kaaba.
Listen to me.
Inside there are stones.
Your Bible said
that you believe. Things. Came from heaven.
In the First Thessalonians.
Now, if you
chapter
kiss
number
those
five,
stones, will your sins
verse
be
verse number 21. Proof
there
all
you
things.
Go.
The Quran said,
Hatu
Burhanakum. Produce your proof.
In
Kuntum Sadiqin, if you are truthful. He said something.
Bowing down
prove
to
it.
Black stones.
Prove it.
You are
prove
a
it.
Pagan.
I said, prove it.
Bowing down to stones.
Prove it.
You're bowing down to things
said,
other than God.
24. Just what?
You're bowing down to things other than God.
Listen to me.
You're bowing down
who's
to the Kaaba.
Who's bowing to it?
You're
tell
bowing
me.
Down to
tell
those
me.
Stones.
Tell me.
Stones cannot forgive you of your sin.
Yes, sir. You have no proof. I got to prove that. You are a pagan.
You got no proof.
You worship Jesus.
God
can I prove it?
Never spoke
can I,
to your prophet.
Can I prove it?
God
I said,
never
can I prove
spoke
it?
To you your see, prophet.
He's not listening.
Never once.
when here
no.
is nothing. Tabula rasa.
God ever speak to Moses.
Oh, my. Okay.
Did God speak to Moses? Bowing down to a black stone. Let's go back to my original point.
No, man. Listen to me.
Follow a man.
Listen to me.
Who sold black people.
You see,
that was my original point.
When someone is empty,
that was my original point.
He hasn't got nothing there. That's how they behave.
That was my original point.
You see what I mean? The Quran says,
you don't
Summun bukmun umyun from la
raji'un. You don't answer.
Deaf, dumb, and blind.
You don't answer.
They will not return to the right path. The Bible
answer.
Said, in the book of Matthew, chapter number 13,
take,
verse number 13,
verse
hearing they hear not, seeing they see not,
that's you.
Neither will they understand.
And that's you.
They will study their Bible.
That's you.
That's what they do.
That's you.
Nothing else. No
that's
evidence.
You.
You can't. No evidence.
That's you.
No evidence.
That's you.
You worship Jesus.
I have lots
you worship
of
Jesus.
Evidence that Jesus was crucified.
Do you worship Jesus?
I have lots
no.
of evidence that Jesus was crucified.
Do you worship Jesus?
But your prophet told you that Jesus was not crucified.
He don't die.
And
I prove he don't die.
No evidence.
I prove
you can't prove anything.
I've got evidence.
From what?
From your Bible.
Your prophet couldn't even write his own name.
I say your Bible.
He was illiterate. He couldn't even write his own name.
Can you debate?
Your prophet couldn't write his own name.
Can you have 3 minutes each?
You have no
he's
proof.
Scared. You're scared.
You have no proof.
Is he scared? 3 minutes
I go
each.
Go back to my point.
3 minutes each.
How can a black man
you. 3 minutes each.
Follow a man
3 minutes each.
Who sold black people?
He's everywhere.
He sold your ancestors.
What is the evidence?
He sold your ancestors.
What is the evidence?
The hadith.
What is the evidence? What's your name?
Do you believe in
you
the
got a slave name?
Do you believe
I know,
in the
you got a slave name?
Do you believe
you got a slave name?
Do you
your ancestors, where they come from? You got a slave name.
Do you believe in the hadith?
Look at this guy, you talk about slavery.
You said,
you don't even know
evidence?
The story of slavery in Africa. Tell me.
That's your
do you know
prophet.
The story? He doesn't know.
He's so black.
When the missionaries came to Africa.
Jesus.
Tell me the story. I'll tell you. He doesn't know.
Jesus
I can quote the Bible.
Verse
about slavery in the Bible.
But
he can't debate.
He can't get your books out. How can a black man?
He can't debate. He can't debate.
Follow a man.
You see?
So black
he can't debate. Can you debate? Can you debate?
Exactly.
Can you debate?
Exactly.
Can you debate?
Exactly.
For the white people.
You can't debate.
Yeah.
You can't debate because you don't listen.
The devil.
You don't listen.
I'll listen.
You don't listen.
I'll listen.
And you don't answer simple questions.
No, answer the questions.
You
debate.
Answer simple questions.
I said debate. Debate is not answer the questions.
I'm asking you
debate.
Questions.
You said we are bowing down
questions.
To the stone. We are what? What do you say? We're bowing down to the stone.
Did God ever speak to Muhammad?
He said we're a pagan religion. We're bowing to the stone.
Did God
let's go
ever
back to that.
Speak to Muhammad?
Let's go back. Who is that
any
here?
Muslims here?
Yeah, I'm here.
No, look, I got someone. Look, I got someone to debate with now. I got someone here.
Yes or no?
No, this, no, you owe me a debate. No, that's the one. Going. No, I'm coming to you. I'm coming. No, you know you owe me a debate. You come to. Okay, yeah, I'm coming to you. You guys owe me a debate.
Black people.
No, he owes me a debate.
This is your problem.
Selling black people. What's your problem?
He wants to get on you.
He
wants to get on you. He needs. He needs subs. He needs more subs.
Look.
We need new taps for the studio.
Look. These cameras are here to expose your lies.
Wonderful. Stop,
that's
stop bowing down to black people.
So
we Islam is a false, is a pagan religion. We're not afraid of this.
Look,
man, it's a waste of time.
I've got a man here.
We are waste of time.
This man here.
These people that worship a god who is a pagan god. They go and kiss the black
stone.
And they say to yourself, God,
listen.
Have you kissed this black stone?
Before I went to Africa.
Have you kissed the black stone?
See the casket. Listen to me. Whenever I'm not here,
since when?
Whenever I'm not here, my African brother is always. He said, "Why is a Muslim? They are running away from me." Listen. He said, from your own mouth on YouTube, you only quote the Old Testament to the Muslims to prove the divinity of Jesus Christ in Israel. You follow Mansour and the rest. He said, "They are running away from you."
They're running away.
Went to Ali Dawa.
Yeah.
Now I'm here now.
Right.
Proper debate. Come here, let's go here. Proper debate.
No,
I don't
have
want you to stop.
Black
stone? Okay.
Stay here.
No,
the comment.
Yeah, exactly.
Where are you going?
Answer his question.
No.
Have you kissed the black stone?
So you're happy to find me?
No.
Yeah.
No.
How you
no.
Go?
No. I want a quieter place from the noise.
Oh, just be
No, the noise there.
Is
one question. Okay. Have you kissed
Wait.
That's
no,
wait.
Okay.
Go in the
me walk away. I make you run away.
Yeah, so
me walk away.
Camera,
I'm just moving.
The camera.
I say him, but now we can do it.
Let him be.
Okay. No, I don't want disturbance. Can we have a moderator here 3 minutes each? Because by the time I finish with you, I want to give you Bible lessons.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.